Hello to all the tutors. My name is Shimin Li. Today I'm going to present my design process. So the product I'm focusing on is the feature offer page of Cash Rewards website. I initially have a hunch. The crowded content on the homepage is reducing the user experience on the Cash Rewards website. The aim of Cash Rewards is to promote the brands to the users by offering cashback when user click and purchase via it. Sometimes the brands will have new offers or cashback percentage raised, but I always ignore the offers because of the heavy contents. Also, most of the brands and offers I actually do not really care. Therefore, I only benefit on regular cashback rather than bonus offer by using Cash Rewards. I lost my interest to check on the website after 1 to 2 times browsing. The problem I'm trying to solve is to minimize the homepage and make it less crowded. In order to solve this issue, I went through interviews with target users to identify the problem statement. I synthesized the interviews by preparing an affinity map to discover insights and recommendations. Based on the findings, I created a low fidelity prototype for target user to do an iterative test. While the iterative test, I observed users' behavior and received feedbacks to refine the prototype. In the interview stage, I prepared 13 questions and I chose 3 people who have experience on Cash Rewards and see how they think about shopping with the website. From the research, I found that user only use Cash Rewards for their last payment step, which means user only stay on the website for a few minutes to search their familiar brand and click in. They will not browse special offer via Cash Rewards because users are confused by the feature offer section. Heavy text and massive brands are all in one session, which reduce browsing interest and lead user miss out the specials. The concept I've came out is to optimize the interface, make it more user-friendly and meet users' habit. In the concept stage, I sketched out some of the interface concept and those 3 interviewers test on the low fidelity prototype. After all the testing and refining on the prototype, 3 interviewers said that the prototype is better than the original website, and this brought me to the mid-fidelity prototype stage. For the mid-fidelity prototype, the concept is to optimize the interface. User will not only use the website as a search bar for familiar brands and regular cashback offer, but also happy to spend time on searching offers from other brands. As you can see on the mid-fidelity prototype, the rolling advertisement visualizes exclusive special offers at the top, so user could attract by it. The search bar has been enlarged to meet users' habit if they only want to click and shop particular brands. Also, all brands are categorized in different sections below. Top brands and offers are summarized in the square. This leads user able to quickly browse on what brands Cash Rewards have and click in if they want to read more on the brands and offer. Above is my design outcome from this online course. Thank you for watching my presentation. From this online course, I've learned that UX is an iterative process. I learned how to define problems, how to utilize different methodologies in the research to get deltas that I need, how to gain insights and recommendation, and go down to the prototype stage. A project will never be perfectly finished. As a UX designer, we need to keep research and refine our design to optimize user experience. Once again, I enjoyed this short course study and thank you for watching.